靠近 FTD， FTD 的警觉性够吗？正面跑过来被击倒了一个，而且有可能再被击倒一个。
好、啊，这边小心木又立功了，
打到天选。
二听到声音，摸到侧身，漂亮！这里打了一个
左手边不远处被孤城看到，直接是打倒了小毒。
哇，站起来不子弹，但这时候又打倒了第九，反而是有机会。
我这边让逼近了，这边的话一波点射，
电看看闪电一个炸飞吗？这是没有注意到这是什么啊？孤鹰弹，这是这一下，哎呦 ，BT 赶了过来，
非常漂亮。除非等一下圈缩在了下面的防区，
对 ，OMG 这边并没有盲目的移动，没错，还是在原点。水娃这边还是被气魔川打掉，这样的话就更加锁定了队友的位置。啊，
最后所有人
都看厕所，
看到远端的人了。哎，这里，
但是这边的话开枪了，发现好的，
恭喜各位，
一波全自动打头把考人压了回去，搜索被瞬间放倒，
击倒。
这家有车，车被打炸。虽然小兵在圈内，但是没有能够抵挡孤存的最后一枪，恭喜 4AM。
Уезжает оттуда Дрейнис, попадает.
Игрок не получает урон.
Юзер, насколько жестко, что вы творите, парни?
Треха, просто Треха лежит и стреляет. Это стреляющая трава, ребят, что творит Треха?
Это тут развязка,
сможет ли Оник? Пошел Оник, Оника нет вариантов. Оника зажимает и есть попадание.
Нави, друзья, Нави тащит. Отличная игра, отличная катка.
Ужасный старт. Сковородочкой.
Еще и сковородочка.
Сейчас будет сматываться, потому что очень мало хп также остается. Но тут и Зика. Тачка горит, можно ее взорвать. Сейчас получится ли? Да!
Значит, катер. У авангарда.
Кину, а ну в Тиму прилетает. И минус авангард от форзов.
Приехали, что ж так. Они просто вообще. У круга была стратегия, и он ее придерживает.
Дроп до винсайд бывает.
Дроп до винсайд, друзья.
Оу, магистр, посмотри. Дрянница проблема, остается всего лишь один лейб. Не жить, не жить Лейму здесь никак. Как бы он ни пытался, форзы забирают себе.
He wants a little bit of revenge there. The circle.
And he's playing for it.
It's a method circle once again. And Buzzface gets himself another.
Look at this. He's got a perfect beat on two different points. If they push at the same time, maybe they can get him. But they're coming out in different things.
He's already...
They're just waiting there. A nice spray from Celis. Turns back. Gets another one. That's two already down. Gonna go for the third one. That's gonna put all
names right now. Bowman gets a peek around the side. Oh! Bowman managed to find the head. He has a really smart approach. He does spot one. He might spot two. He's gonna take his time. This is so nice. Please tell me you've got the aim to back this up, and he does it. He's gonna spoil what we do. Oh, the flies actually. This is perfect for Rose. Gaxi hammer even. Oh, that's a shot. Look at the range he's playing on.
Jesus.
Oh, jeez.
Even weaker. Balls flips the bike. Unfortunately, he goes.
Speaker feels bad. That's horrible. Atlantis. Oh, the 180 turn.
そうですね、はい、とどめを刺しに行くようなプレーがありましたが、やはりこの高所と、
あと2名食らってます、
おっと、右に迂回して、クリームダインを落として、2人目、中段入ってる吉岡君、キルオが並ぶのは、ペンタグラムリバイブ、クラスワンの皆さん、一掃しました、さあ、ドンカツを取った、宮崎がショットガン、カイヤ上から勝負、アサルトライフ、どっちが取る、ショットガンが取った、そのままホワイトチェック、うわ、これ、最高のグレネード、もしかして。天井に並んで、
ま、これは部屋の
中、横もう一個横が、うわ当たるん
やめて、ね、
ルイティビーそれだけはやめて、グレネード、あれをまず火炎瓶、さあそこからスモーキーが詰めてくる、それはやめてくれスモーキー、ひどすぎる、ひどすぎる、
いや使い方が
アニモスターがここで横やり振りに行く、しかしながらワンオフ、さあドンカツを取った、目の前の BRG メアリー、1名ダウン、ダウン取って、上2名がツーダウン、
一旦回復、
キノコで隠れて。南側から狙っていくダウンを
生存してきた吹6選手ですが絶対絶命
中央
さあ頭見える完全に挟まれてるこれは苦しいかドンカツを取ったのは
들어갈 생각이에요 이거
자 잡으면서 자 싸움을 계속 걸어주는 모습이고
인디고
자 상대가 밀리거든요 또 치마
이거 안 쏘는데 저기다
두 명을 상대로 눈빛으로 총으로 한 명 눈빛으로
자유롭죠
일곱
세미나시 살아있고요
머리
저기 있길 바라는 거죠
코스는
그렇죠 두 명 기절
아 그냥 기록이요
이제 영광스러운 죽음을 맞이할 수 있습니다
아 예 OP 자 보면 아 OP 디제이 레이저스
돌릴 수 있었다
이겼어요 이겼어 진정한 코치가로
Апокалипс, bu arada Vasily çok güzel yakaladı orada Vasily'i golcüye düşürdü. Vasily'i ikiye de düşürdü.
Puanını cebine koydu Marco bu arada. Six boyu düşürdü orada.
Çok tehlikeli bu arada.
Ayrum, BSD'yi düşürdü. Geeker'da Ayrum'u vurdu. Bu arasında kaldı. Colorist, smoke içerisini taradı orada. Bir kişiyi düşürmeyi başardı. Şimdi Smash'le karşı karşıya geldi.
Daha fazla dayanamadı Sakit Fireman. Orada Anatolia'yla, evet Geeker karşı karşıya geldi. Anatolia Geeker'ı düşürmeyi başardı. Bir oyuncu daha var mı etrafında diye şöyle bakıyorum. Evet var. BSD'yle her an karşı karşıya gelebilir. Anatolia onu da vurmayı.
Daha doğrusu evet.
İkinci defa gördük. Evet, ikinci defa gördük mü öldü?
Evet, kendi aramasına düşmüştü. Kendini nokladı. Nokladı mı öldü
mü? Oldu bu arada Blackjack'ten güzel.
Oh, trying to do it, but he didn't know he was there. Stab goes down, but Moody there to trade, but there's more coming from Fast Rail.
So much damage already taken. He peeks back up, gets the down onto one of them, but it is not enough. Honey Badger Nation comes out with a round win.
But now it's going to be Wild Card with the fight that they could, but they are being punished by Team Gates. Daz is down as well. They are not out of trouble yet.
CeeLo needs to be active and get a little bit of firefight. You know, it looks like they've already burned through all their smokes just to get into this position. Riem has to run.
On the tree, McCoy with the bush.
Team Gates still in a great position. He gets ahead of it just barely. McCoy's running out, but it's Gates right there. Those are the guys in third place. Dan, I'll see him. He gets it down under one of them. And Kaden just knocks them back down. They are trying to get some type of spot inside the circle.
Top of their game, 7 kills here, great comp out of the circle, but not the next.
Critical as well, he's confirming the kills. And
spotted music off in the background, Ronan's going to push up though, he finds Testy. Another knockdown coming from Bandit Esports here. Edge has spotted them though, missed shot from Waikiki Mukau. Kazra is dead as Peepa Potato, his butt is sticking out from the tree. Mukau's looking for the revive, never mind, he's going to get sprayed down. Edge comes up clutch for the Chiefs. Yeah, the Chiefs indeed, Vandy.
Zesco's done a really, really good job of rank tanking, and somehow, Ian, Peeper Potato is still alive for the Chiefs Gaming, and Kingdom Gaming have got all the cards in their back pocket. They have the high
V1. It's been a great performance for Greyhound.
Talk about it all the time,
yeah.
Dude.
Yeah.
And that's what got...
Not sure about this one. And oh, there goes two of the SYF members. Just
again, quickly into the circle. Chiefs, they can choose when to take these fights. Coming in from that high ground, exactly what I spoke about. Cozy here, but can't have that high ground advantage. And Kingdom Gaming is actually still alive.
Yep. They're going to ruin Mark's hopes.
This is one versus one. Cozy's been spotted. The spray there from as they close out the final game here.
Let's go!
3, tratando de hacer bastante daño en los chicos de Space Monkey.
Viene que ya con número 3, lo salvado del daño de Air Free Fire, que va a hacerlo para llevarse el Long Game. Con la cobertura de la caja lo empiezan a rushear, pero tiene la ventaja. La tercera apertura de Air Free Fire, que se le lleva doble aquí.
Sensory, que tiene un integrante, Furious Gaming, que tiene un integrante, y también a la gente de Pandora, que también tiene un integrante. ¡No, no, no! ¡De Sebastián!
Acechando modo aquí, modo aquí contra. La zona que avanza, la zona que avanza. Tiene que salir, lo va a buscar por arriba, lo va a buscar por arriba. Trata de llevarse, se lo lleva. Tiene que poner esa cobertura, trata de rematar. Y lo remató a Faisca. No podía llevarse los puntos. Aparece Huyo suyo, que se lleva uno, cabro, que cae al piso y quedan uno contra uno. ¡Sí! ¡Gana el Imperium! ¡Gana el Imperium!
Aún fuera, muy fuera del círculo, buscando el tiro Ragnar. Ragnar está mirando. ¡Cuatro,
tres! Aparece eliminando un player más de Furia. ¡Aparece Silsen! ¡Silsen! ¡Silsen! ¡Está en el piso! ¡Silsen, por favor, se lo lleva!
Ahora Ragnar empieza a apoyar, lo encuentra ahí. ¡Lo ve a Bouchy! ¡Lo elimina! ¡Sí!
¡Ragnar! ¡Perfecto el ángulo! ¡Perfecto el ángulo! ¡Silsen!
¡Lo baja uno! ¡Lo baja uno!
¡Silsen! ¡Está! ¡Que lo lleva! ¡Se lo lleva la partida!
自己的孩子，何必这样子？哇哦！这边是那两队，所以我觉得他们不会。哇哦！贴三级看到，这边直接动，漂亮，暴动。哇！然后面很吓的，直接可以丢，有机会。哇！看到炸到削边，然后这边打开破口以后，往这边直接冲进去。队友想救，屁股往牛力，加上Gavin剩下再一个。哇！Gavin刚刚那个救其实有点不太理智哦，非常危险，转角直接看到跳了起来的Zack，直接被放倒了。好。
现在烟里面就有一发直手雷吗？哎，突然来了！哇，这是我说的Fighter有造拳的游戏，其实他们比他们更优势，就是被困在烟里面哦，没有被灌水的情况下冲了出去。哇，被看到了，两边的队打，反而是一打一的，来到了是二打四，还有可能一打三。这边来一个手雷在二楼，刚才这边直接被爆起来，哇，恭喜 Fighter 这边是满编胜利，吃到今天的第六局。
第二就是第一，是这样的一个概念，第一直接往前不退倒。
我追歪，但是阿斯隆的兵也在失真，状态非常的差。看见人的身影就在丛林底下，我看见自己扫射，是四打一，
蹲在转角，
掌握到第一波情报，
直接击杀掉。